This machine is built for production of pallets, plastics pallets. And the machine has a two-platen clamping mechanism with 2,700 tons of clamping force. And injection unit is also has a special design. It has an extrusion and piston injection method, which can inject up to 35 kilograms of polystyrene. Well, in terms of technical data, we have almost 2 meters of tie bar distance. Some interesting facts about the machine. Moving platen weighs more than 35 tons. Each tie bar weighs more than 3 tons. And only the chassis under the clamping unit is about 25 tons. So in total, it's a huge machine and huge, how can I say, achievement for us. Because with this stage, with this scale, it is the first machine that we have ever produced. It's also the first for Turkey. So in every aspect, it was a challenge for us, even finding the suitable bars for tie bars and even finding the suitable seals was a big challenge. So it's a proud moment for us when we finish and test the machine successfully finally. And I believe this machine will be a big step for us in carrying our company further. Because today in the world, the companies who can produce machines of this scale are very limited. And end users are hence limited to a few number of companies, even few number of countries. So we pushed ourselves and our country in this league, and we are very proud of it. And I hope it will build on this success.